and 3/4 laps around the 400 meter mark. Now you must remember, we are watching them start from the far end. That's the place where you have the back straight. This is an event, I repeat, 3 3/4 laps of the 400 meter track. The lineup: Sakir, Gaurav, Akash, Atul, Arjun, Sukhchinder, Sandeep, Vaibhav, Dayanidhi, Navdeep, Anu and Shubham. They set off now, there on this journey, an event as we did mention in the 70s and the 80s were dominated by New Zealand and England. Look at the strategy now. That's going to be important as the event get to the bend of the 200 meters. Run, turn into the slow strategic races. Look at the pace which will start picking up. They will now jockey for position. And in the final lap, which will come later, they'll settle to the final sprint. Such is the difficulty of maintaining the pace throughout the duration of the event. Whom do we have in the lead, Nalin?
Yes, now it is 772 is the Lin lead. And by that, the others are following. And now they are in the band.
Akash Bhatti of Uttar Pradesh has gone into that early lead. He wants to open it up. He's trying to open it up as quickly as possible. He's gone back to the place where he started a few minutes ago. Look at some of the races, and particularly is this one where the planned races led by the pacemakers, or the rabbits as we call them, and who sacrificed the bottle to win by leading the early lap or the fast pace before dropping out. And I remember the famous world champion Philbert Bayi, the record holder, said the person who wins the race is behind watching. So that's the 1500 meters for you. Is it Akash Bhatti still in the lead? Yes, he is. They've now done a lap and virtually about 300 meters. So covered half the distance of the 1500 meters. We've got someone else now stepping up. He's been boxed there. 4-5-4. That's Arjun Vatskale of Madhya Pradesh. Does Akash Bhatti have the strong resolve? He still takes the lead. Along with him, Arjun Vatskale of Madhya Pradesh, as they go around on the home straight. It will all start happening from here on now.
And they are very hope for the, everybody is hoping for the medal, but as per their ambulance and technique and with the tactics, they will forward and get the medal. And now in this straight, we have to see that who is leading now.
Well, you got Akash Bhatti going back now. He had to maintain that lead, but he's now slipped away. He's now picking up the threads there. You have a newcomer as the bell goes there. We've got Sandeep Pal of Uttar Pradesh. Akash Bhatti, they still maintain the top of the pack there. He has slipped into second. He now goes ahead of Sandeep Pal, back to the same place where they started. So we got just about 300 meters from here on. Akash Bhatti, Sandeep Pal, do we have someone from number 3, number 4? It looks like 1, 2, 3. That's where the finish off. Number 4 is looking strong. This is your Akash Bhatti, Sandeep Pal. They've got someone breathing down once again. Who is that? Arjun Vatskale. But Akash Bhatti is on his own zone at the 200, now approaching the home straight. This is where I suspect he will now sprint away. Sprinting away he is. He's built up that huge lead. And Nalin, nothing is going to stop him.
Yes, how about Akash Bhatti?
There he comes. Yes, sir, it is his day. 279. Ultimate day, 279.